All mathletes, happy Tuesday.
We are doing some, well, watch out for that. We're doing some interval work today. We're gonna work for 3 minutes, rest for 3 minutes, work for 3 minutes, rest for 3 minutes, so on and so on. Doing 5 rounds total, 3 minute AMRAP, 3 minute breaks, to let you know that when it is time to work during that 3 minutes, the goal is to work for as much of it as possible, right? Moving with intention, not a full on sprint. Nobody can sprint for 3 minutes, but we should be kind of go, go, go with little or no rest when it is time to work, knowing that that 3 minute rest is coming up right around the corner. So, what are we doing today? First, basically each AMRAP starts with two buy-ins, if you will. We're doing some jump rope, doing some burpees, and then the AMRAP part is at the end where we do as many double dumbbell power cleans as we can. So we're trying to get to those power cleans as quickly as possible, do as many as we can before we rest. The score today is how many power cleans you get across all 5 AMRAPs. So you'll have a, take a number each time, add them all up together at the end for your final score. So first off, double unders. This first station should take less than a minute. Ideally, I'd say 45 to 50 seconds. A few options here. If you can do double unders, get them done. Great. If you can't do double unders at all, this could be changed into single unders. Do 75. Again, keep it to under a minute. If you can sort of do double unders, but you know there's no way you can do 50 in less than a minute, pick a number that you can do in less than a minute. Or just keep an eye on the clock, give yourself a minute, and do as many double unders as you can. Hey, you're at home, nobody's watching, it's a great time to practice your double unders. And then, of course, if you can't do jump rope or don't have a jump rope wherever you are, we can do either line hops, right? Pick a line on the floor and go back and forth and do 50 of those. Or, what I like a little bit better, is over the dumbbell hops, right? So we have one dumbbell, we'll go across and back, we'll do that 25 times. So either way, doing some jumping. Second movement, we have 15 lateral dumbbell burpees. So you have your one dumbbell on the floor as such. Do the burpee right next to it, all the way down, all the way up. And then the usual burpee jump is replaced by a lateral hop over that dumbbell right there. You're gonna do 15 of those every time. And ideally that one, probably a little over a minute. So I'd say between the jump rope and the burpees, we should be done right about the 2 minute mark, giving us a full minute to work on the double dumbbell power cleans. This is the dream, this is the goal. So two dumbbells, whatever you have laying around, of course. Power cleans, we are bringing those dumbbells from the floor, using legs and hips to jump, and bring those dumbbells up to the shoulders. Make sure those heels stay flat, using those legs and hips to create upward momentum. Then we finish by using the arms to pull those dumbbells up to the shoulders. So, 5 3-minute AMRAPs, finishing up with as many power cleans as you can at the end of each AMRAP after doing the jumping station and the burpees. And then your extra credit today, we're doing some pike overs, working those lower abs and hip flexors. I like this one. That's why I make you do them on a regular basis. So you have your dumbbell or kettlebell or whatever. Out front, we have the legs together. We have the hands on the floor. As I probably explained before, the further forward your hands are towards your feet, the harder this gets. The further the hands are back, the easier this gets. So, you know, try kind of a little easier at first. Heels together and just bring it up and over and tap and tap and tap. 30 seconds on, 30 seconds off. Super easy. Move your hands a little bit further forward and there. You definitely feel a lot more ab engagement the further forward your hands go. Another option here is if you have a hard time getting both legs over, you can do single legs. So hands forward and go up and over. One, two, one, two. But try with the two legs first if you can. If that's too difficult, do the one leg. All right. So I got for you today. Have a great day. Have a great workout. And I will talk to you tomorrow.